The Hood play of the day, November 28th. Men's basketball. Time running out for the Blazers. Evan Wang will drive and kick the ball, eventually finding its way to Mason Wang. After a ball fake and a dribble, he'll knock down the three to send the game to OT. Blazers over the Seagulls, 84-82.